It must have sounded like a loud bang when it went down.
I was driving this way, it just happened like seconds before I sort of saw, didn't really see. I saw the end of it, and the cop pulled up and locked it off almost immediately. Couldn't get through.
So a cop was rolling by as well?
Yeah.
Holy shit. Think of the Sabres.
Very disappointing.
Get rid of Miller.
I think it's time.
I've been on radio 3 times this week, Ray. Yeah. Bitching my ass off. My name's Mike.
Mark.
Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you.
They're going to have to call in a big record for that one.
Yeah, it'll be time. It's going to affect rush hour, probably.
They're going to ECMC. That guy's got to be pretty banged up.
He was laying on the side over here on his stomach, but he was moving his feet, so he was hurt, though. He had people around him.
Was that
North Bailey?
Ellicott Creek. Well, you can add it to your article that is on the ECMC.
You got your scanner on?
Yeah, I got a tune in radio. I guess they got a camera around here on the thruway.
Yeah. I think that's it right there.
Yeah, maybe up there.
Yeah, I think it's on that pole.
It's what they said, they had it right up on the view. And they said it's an 18-wheeler.
Yeah. It's a big truck. I don't think there's any cars underneath them.
I'm like, shit, that guy must have fucked it good. We're over on Sheridan Drive, we're like, I'm going to see it. First day on a job tomorrow.
Oh yeah?
Got my first job.
That's good. Enjoy the weather while you can.
Well, I'll be able to enjoy their days. Because they got morning shifts. They'll be working at Tops.
That's nice.
One at Trans and North French.
Good.
You should have the tune-in radio on your...
I do, yeah. I have the scanner app on here and turn it on.
I don't know how the fuck he did that. lights on. BCMC. Which way do you usually go to ECMC?
I would think you would hop right back on. Yeah, you just went that way.
Is he on there yet? He had to break something if he's, they're going hot like that. Yeah, he must. Did you actually see him laying up there?
Yeah. He had a couple people around him. He was moving his legs and stuff, so he wasn't. He was conscious. Probably in a lot of pain, though.